Everybody's okay. We're going second interval, second ready. Now let's have a look how they get towards the top left. Very, very quick. They're coming in now, breaking hard as they possibly can. Keeping it in tight. There's a bit of run, a bit of muck on the outside, man. Keep it in. They go through. So it's SN40 dominant over there. Doing very, very well. Hello, somebody in trouble, having to pull off at the back of the field there. Getting out of it. Right, here we go. Top of the field. They're still going now, these two lads are on about. And then 40. Now, 40 got it in there. Comes up to the top of that road, then breaks. This time he just has to break out so there's a lot behind him. Because he has to stop him, keep him in sight. And then 40, doing everything he knows that's a real battle. Oh, he's got it, no, he has to break out again. Maybe he's going to get it, maybe the old paddle there looking for a way to move him off. Trying to get him up there because I don't think he can drive on the marbles. He can't get out there, he's a bit wet for him. So he's trying to keep it in the inside all the time, then Melvin Mowbray boy doing everything he knows out with it. And then all of his nervous head, just off on the track. That was good. That was good. That was good. That was good. Just holding him up all the time, breaking out as he comes into the corner, giving him a chance to go on the outside, but it's no good out there. Too wide all the time. He tried to make it all the time. What a good driver this lad. Number 40, he's got it through. 45 gets in second place. Well, he did everything he knew how to get round.